Hey, what's up, guys? Breaking news from the Jenna Ellis Twitter account on Grace Community Church. Apparently, they're being fined $1,000. That's right, count them. 1,000 George Washingtons for sign violation. According to Todd Starnes, he says this is religious bullying, bigotry, and there are a bunch of godless Democrats behind this. Jenna Ellis said signs asking people not to enter if they have an elevated temperature or symptoms of COVID at every entrance and exit aren't good enough for LA County. So this yet again shows we're still awaiting a court decision. The court trial was on the 4th of September, so it should be coming potentially today, sometime soon this week, as to what their ruling will be, either for or against the freedom of religious assembly, the freedom of religion in a lot of ways. So no news yet on that. But the county is relentless in their ridiculous pursuit of harassing this church. And the latest in the case showing that the signs aren't up to standard. You know, maybe if they had a talking hologram at every entrance or exit, that would work. Or maybe if they had just maybe duct tape over the doors so no one could come in or out. That, I think, is what they're aiming for here. But God's word will prevail. It's not bound by, even if they do say you cannot meet, if they try to say your public space is now our space, I don't think that's going to work. I think they'll meet anyways, and they'll have to arrest MacArthur, which they very may well do, depending on how this case goes. So pray for Pastor MacArthur. Pray for his faithful, continued preaching of the gospel. Pray for the assembled saints, the called out ones, the gathered ones, the ecclesia of God. Nothing can prevail against Christ and his church. He has conquered sin, death, hell, and the grave. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hammer that like button, like the 95 Theses, and I will see you tomorrow. God bless.